It's called Christmas. Christmas. A mocha. The lady at the counter said, "Happy holidays." I said, "Thanks, lady. I am pretty happy, but there's only one holiday that makes me feel that way, and it's called Christmas. What more can I say? It's about the birth of Christ, and you can't take that away. You can call it something else, but that's not what it'll be. It's called Christmas with a capital C." Jesus came down to take the punishment for me. He did it for you too, so now maybe you can see why. It's called Christmas, what more can I say? It's about the birth of Christ, and you can't take that away. You can call it something else, but that's not what it'll be. It's called Christmas with a capital C. The gospel is true, even if you don't believe it. I'm not ashamed of the name above all names. And that's why it's called Christmas. What more can I say? It's about the birth of Christ, and you can't take that away. You can call it something else, but that's not what it'll be. It's called Christmas with a capital C. It's called Christmas. With the capital C.